got to win the game to the people who run it, to the people who own it, that unless you're free, the machine will be prevented from working at all,
Don't lay down and die because a new world order, the business of the day for the elite, when they're coming to take your freedoms.
Hello again, human beings from the planet Earth, and welcome back to my website, masterofmanythings.com, where I've just put up this page called President Watch, and I'll read to you. After hearing President Obama say he would change the Don't Ask, Don't Tell policy to its reigning men, I was so disgusted I created this page. Newest video will auto-load, and all others will be dated and available below. I need everybody's help in this, because especially now that I've gone back to work full-time, I won't be watching the headlines as much. But when the president, either Obama or if things change hands in November, whatever the current president is, and they step out of line and do something ignorant like this, whether it be in video or a written statement, I would ask you to forward that information to me, and it will be listed here on the page. I started off with the video I put out earlier about Obama and his foul, he's just foul. I can't even get started. I want to point out some other stuff that's on the page. This is a new site that's just been put up by one of the admins of hacksradio.com, and this is an interesting little site, obamasucksballs.com, so you can go over there and check that out. Give Fix a shout out, go over and check out his work, that's great. And here, if you are offended by any of the content here, please feel free to report me to attackwatch.com. I've already done it myself twice, once with my former YouTube channel, and secondly with this. I want them to know that I know, and I want them to expect me. I've had enough of the fucking bullshit, and these people are going to be held accountable if I have anything to say about it. As always, there is a PayPal button available if you're able to help support my efforts. You're awesome. Much love, many thanks. And again, if anybody has censorship issues with YouTube or other video sites or other sensitive information that you think is going to be removed, or you want to ensure that it isn't removed, we'll put it here on the website. I do have to keep in mind copyright issues, but I'm not going to be removing anybody, and I'm not going to censor anybody, and I'm not going to stand for it. I'll stay up late to do it. I might be back to work, but let me tell you something. I fished out at sea for a while, and with a little bit of military training when I was a teenager, and I can go 3 days without sleep if need be, okay? And I've had enough of the bullshit. So that's the deal, folks. Come on over to the website. This page, President Watch, is listed under the Activism and Activist page. And again, if you're an activist and you want to be listed on the Activism page, just give me a shout out and I'll throw it. Speaking of Hacks Radio, there it is, bumping in our ears. Sorry about that if it hurt yours. Anyway, if you want to get listed over here on the front page of the Activism section, just give me a shout out. I'll put up a widget. Or a link to your Facebook or whatever you want to see over here, and we'll get you a little bit more exposure. So that's the deal. Anyway, President Watch, check it out. Come on over by the website.
In my first term, we repealed the policy known as Don't Ask, Don't Tell.
Again, the player will auto-load. The most current video will load, and then as this gets replaced and current information is put up, this will drop down. It'll still be available, it'll just drop down, and this page can be 300 miles long, makes no difference. So anyway, that's the deal. Much love, many thanks for your support, many thanks for the little red dots all over the globe. It's awesome to see people there when I'm doing something on the website. So, all right, back to my chore list. Got to get ready for work tomorrow.